Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us